And St. Petersburg police are looking for this man. They say he punched a bus driver. Now, here's some surveillance image video from the PSTA bus. We're told that the guy got angry when the bus driver refused to accept his expired student ID. So he punched the driver in the eye, then ran off. The bus driver's glasses were broken. He later had to get stitches underneath his eye.